You let this water baptize me today. And I need a cleansing. Just like the world does. The world needs a cleansing. And everything's more immoral now than ever. Ain't nothing right anymore. Everything you've been down taught your whole life, all of a sudden now people are trying to make right. Everything that you've been taught your whole life was wrong. People are now all of a sudden like, oh no, that's just fine. Y'all get out here in the river too, get baptized. Get washed by the water, y'all. Hashtag river life. That's what I'm talking about. Up here in the mountains, seen a lot of dirty rivers where I'm from. This is actually a clean river here. Rivers where I come from, you see bicycles in there, and you see them dead animals floating downstream. Yeah, that's the rivers where I come from, y'all. You go ahead and dump. Woo! Yeah. Getting cooled off, washed by the water, y'all. Yeah. Decent backdrop behind me. Just get pulled off. Here trying to catch some fish. Well, not right now, I'm not. But now, just getting pulled off. Yeah, water feels good though. I want to release some tension, release some stress. Come down to the river. It's the place to be. Look, you get pulled off and catch some fish at the same time. Hopefully not have to spend any money getting in and out of some park or something. Yeah, river life, y'all. Get down, de-stressify you, that's for sure. Well, that's it for me. Todd Wyatt coming to y'all from the fish stop for one last time in 2023. This is it for me. I'm donezo. Whatever I do, I'm giving God all the glory. Yeah, that's right. Peace.